I'm here to welcome all of you here tonight as well. We are the band, and that's us, and we're here to celebrate the end of a really great season, a really, really great year. We've gone through a lot this year. We've traveled a lot together. We've done a lot of practice in the heat and the cold and the rain and you name it, and we did it. Probably more than once, too. So I really just want to give yourselves a round of applause and welcome yourselves here because you've put in a lot of hard work. I'm really happy we're all able to enjoy it together tonight. When I sat down thinking about what I was going to be writing about, I felt overwhelmed by how I can possibly encompass everything that we've done together this year, these past 4 years. And that's just me and the seniors as well. There are people who are doing this for, can you believe it, maybe even 50 years, which is pretty astounding, don't you think? We have a lifetime of memories that we make here, in this hall even, on the bowl trip, on the practice field in Camp Randall Stadium. And I just didn't really know where to begin because of all the things that we really do together. But I thought about it, and it was really that's what makes it different. That's what makes it really, really special is that we always do it together. We take the field, we leave the field, we take pictures together, we sing together, we laugh, we cry, we win, we lose, we fall in love, we make friendships. We do all these things as one cohesive group, one band, one sound. All the time. It's always, that's what makes it, I think, really, really important. Over the summer, whenever I would be somewhere for an event for like a gig or something, a wedding, a parade, some fundraiser, I just showed up and played, you know? But it was a lot of fun, and it was even great to do even those things together too. But whenever I was there and someone would come up to me and they'd talk to me or someone else that was there about the band, they were just so enthralled of our presence, and they were really, really happy that we made the time to go over there and that they could see us play and that we could give them their own little moment of happiness. And what really made it stick out to me was that they weren't praising the football team when we were over there or even the basketball team or even the volleyball team. It was because it was us. It was the Wisconsin band. And they were happy to see you because they knew they could always depend on you to show them the best that the university had to offer. They were proud to belong to Wisconsin because they knew when you were here, you belonged to Wisconsin. And you gave them that pride every time you take the field, every time we play those songs, every time we do anything we do together. It's because we do it together. It's because we all give it everything we've got every single time. And that, I think, is a truly momentous thing about this group that I think will never die. And that is something that goes far beyond 4 years or 50 years or 100 years. It always comes back to what we do together and that we always demand nothing but the best from ourselves and from each other. And that's been something that's really inspired me. I hope it inspired all of you throughout your college career that I can always come back and you always meet those people in band when you're not in the band yet or you become that person when you meet people who are in the band. And there's just that energy about them. There's just that excitement they have when they talk about, oh, like, you know, I get to go to the game, or like, oh, we're going to Northwestern this weekend. And even when they talk about, oh, like, oh, yeah, I've got a long day tomorrow, you know, I don't get to have the game day that other people get to have. And it's different, and it's awesome. It's nothing less than one of the best things that life can offer is that we get to do this together, and that everything we do, no matter what it is, and that comes with the bad things, too. That comes with losing a game, that comes with only getting to do halftime. But whatever it is, nothing ever stops us from still going on in that field and being the best that we can ever be. And that comes to play whenever you think about, like I said, the football team, the basketball team, the volleyball team. They're at the mercy of whoever they're facing that day. Sometimes they rise to the challenge, sometimes they do not. But for us, there's only ever rising to the challenge of who we were yesterday and who we were last time. And how much better we can be than that person. The greatest obstacle that we ever have is ourselves. And every day we take it on to be better than that person. Throughout my time in Wisconsin, I've also seen a little bit of a different aesthetic between different groups, so to speak. Granted, that's also a little biased in that I've only been here for 4 years. Especially something I've seen when we go online is that the different aesthetics of these different bands. And of course, that's also relative to the short existence of Facebook. But you see these different vibes that each of them has. You've got your you've got your Buckeyes who go to a lot of bowl games and, you know, dot an I every now and then. You've got your Rutgers, people who are new. And a lot of times I've seen that it has a lot to do with their energy. They draw it from something else too. For example, like they draw it off of their football team or their stadium, how long they've been around. And so I think we've come to a really interesting point. And I think something that we can, a really interesting challenge that we can have in that we're going through a lot of change ourselves, but that doesn't mean that we let anything change outside of being the best that we can be. We've gone to 3 Rose Bowls in the past however many years, gone to a lot of cool games, cool events, and we bring the heat right alongside whoever we're with. But the cool thing about this band, when your span is longer than just the past 10 years, the past 15 years, even the past 25, yeah, okay, is that it goes farther back than that. And we aren't just as good as we are relative to something else. We don't just let ourselves be as good as anyone else allows us to be. We let ourselves be better than that. We let ourselves be nothing, like I said, nothing less than the best. And we do it together. And that's something that I think everyone can take away with them as they possibly go throughout this organization one last time, whether it's your first or your fourth or your 50th, is that that's something we can all take away and learn from each other, is that we do it together and we do it better than anyone else ever does. And so with that, I just want to thank you once more for doing just that every day, every rep, and every step. And please give yourselves another round of applause for being nothing less than excellence in this band and in this university.